1975 Case 1530B. This thing's given me nothing but trouble since I bought it. I went around and it was starting, but wasn't starting right. So I put all new cap, rotor, points, and condenser in. And then the electrical was fine, it was starting. And of course, I finally bought a new carburetor for it. Put that in right here. Brand new carburetor, Zenith carburetor. And of course, I go to start it and I got no electrical. So I'm looking at my stuff over here. And my push button, the starter, came off. And you can see it's kind of got some burn marks on it. So what I'm going to try and do right now is maybe put that on. And then obviously this thing is, it's old, but it worked. The key switch, put a new key switch on, a new push start, and see if that works. And then clean off these wires here. They're kind of gunky. If that doesn't work, I'm probably just gonna end up rewiring the whole thing, because these wires are pretty old. And I mean, there's, you can see, like, that's for the lights though. I don't really think there's lights on this thing anymore. The wire's broke, but it's just old and takes a lot of work. So what I'll do, I'll go ahead and got some stuff here. Some parts to try to put on. And also the new fuse here too, which is pretty cool. It actually glows when it's popped. Whereas the old one in here, I mean, this thing falls apart and then it's got the old glass fuse in it, and that usually falls out and ends up on the bottom somewhere, and I don't know what happens to it, so I gotta keep replacing it.